It's Ringside Collectibles WWE Figure Insider, and right now we'll take a look at Mattel's WWE Elite 68. The Deadman switches things up and rides into the series as his American Badass persona. Usually seen with jet black hair, the legendary Undertaker features a brownish-red look. His facial scan is complete with a trimmed goatee and a chilling stare. True-to-life tattoos line Taker's arms as both are covered in full sleeves, showing off years of detailed ink work. His look is modeled after his SummerSlam 2000 attire as he comes draped in a sleeveless denim shirt with detailed pockets, creases, and seams. Taker comes outfitted in a pair of black leather pants with great levels of detail, as well as a pair of biker boots. Mattel's Elite feature multiple points of articulation and one-of-a-kind accessories, such as a pair of interchangeable hands, a ball cap, black framed shades, and the mask of his half-brother Kane. In a heated SummerSlam 2000 match between the Brothers of Destruction, Undertaker tore off Kane's mask, sending the Big Red Machine running to the back, ending the match in a no contest. Pick up the American Badass and all the rest of Mattel's WWE Elite 68 available at ringsidecollectibleswrestlingfigures.com, home of the largest selection of wrestling figures and accessories on the internet.